The dry air sticking around into the overnight hours of Tuesday into Wednesday. We'll first look in northwest Arkansas, the nightly planner. Clear skies out there for the most part. Partly cloudy skies starting to develop by daybreak. That'll be the trend over the next couple of days. A warmer start to the day, 57, the low temperature in northwest Arkansas. Here's a look at the River Valley. Temperatures holding in the upper 60s by 7 p.m., dropping to the mid to low 60s into the overnight hours. Partly cloudy skies developing. No showers into the overnight hours, not yet. That'll start to develop on the horizon. Much needed rain is on the way. We're not going to get it on Wednesday. Here's a look at the forecast for Wednesday. Temperatures in the mid 70s for the most part. Springdale, Bentonville, and Rogers, Eureka Springs. Winds out of the south at 5 to 10 miles per hour. That is the start of the change that we're going to see over the next couple of days, bringing in some more moisture. Just enough to develop cloud cover. No showers throughout the day on Wednesday. We desperately need the rain. Still a few days out. Temperatures in the low 80s in the River Valley, even warmer in the Ouachita's, pushing mid 80s in some places. Above normal temperatures for our day on Wednesday, we are in store for a cool down as well as showers in the extended forecast.